I see. I was not aware that such things were happening on Quaterra. The priestess once showed me the sacred mirror of Zem. It was a mirror made of white emanus, and it possessed a holy aura. Well, as it is an urgent request from Chief Ord, I will investigate as well. It is possible Ur may have heard some rumors surrounding it. He is Chief Ord's only son. He's also become my apprentice. He is full of curiosity and questions about the outside world. Though he is not here at the moment, I'll introduce you when he returns. Right now, he should be picking herbs in the plains to the north. I surely hope that boy hasn't gotten into trouble again. After all, you helped me out a lot. Just like Togi. Please, let me know if you are ever in trouble.
Thank you. Let's go.